name's Jeanine. Nice to meet you. I'm so grateful that you allowed me to enter your home without asking. That was really nice of you. And don't worry, I took my shoes off to keep your carpets clean. Now, I'm here to tell you that there's something missing in your life. I know. You never knew it. That hole that you felt, I can fill it. And you know how? With these. You see these? These are the best jeans you will ever own. Now I haven't, you're not gonna buy these jeans. They're for me, okay? They fill me up. However, there is a pair for you in the car that I can get if you're interested. You already have jeans? Oh, see, you're so lucky that I'm here. I'm here to tell you that these are the best jeans you will ever own. Find them anywhere but through me, okay? That's why I came. I had a feeling. I told myself, you know, Jeanine, I think there's something missing in this one's life. I think you can help. So here I am to help you, okay? Fill your life up with these jeans, okay? Let me tell you what's so great about that. Look, they have, do you see these lines? Different colors, look. All across the front. How stylish, okay? Look, you're gonna look so good wearing these jeans. Look, they even have little lines on the sides. Look, it's almost like someone went like this. Magical. Look. You can't just find that anywhere in any old jean shop. No. You can't find that anywhere but through this. Okay? Best jeans ever. Let me also tell you, you can't find this thing. Hold on. I'm gonna come closer. Jeanine's gonna show you. Look. Hold on. The angle's not right. There we go. See these? They're rips. Fake rips. They don't go all the way through. Put it there so that you don't have to waste your time scratching away at your own jeans to make rips. They're pre-ripped. You can't find that everywhere. But they're not ripped so much that your skin shows through. No, we don't do that here. Superficial rip, look. It's almost like you did it yourself. And to be even, we have it on both sides. Look, right here, right on the knee. But they're quirky because this rip right here is on your thigh, right? Like it's if you're going like this. Make them yourself. This takes forever. You know, some people have to do that to make those rips. But no. Pre-ripped. Just for you. Not everybody has that. I'm telling you. Not everyone has that. Darling, you're so lucky I'm here. I'm gonna take care of you. Look at this. That's not all, okay? Look, you can make music. Look, beautiful stitching, right? So we have this soft part here. We have this rough bit here. So if, you know, you're just sitting down, you're like, oh, I wish I had some tunes. You can have tunes. You can make your own. Look, creativity go wild. You can do the other one. Look. Maybe you're feeling a slow song. You can do that too. Look. Tempo's up to you. Sound. Look. Hear that? Different. You can let your creativity go wild. Not every pair of jeans does that. Comes with built-in musical abilities. Okay? Musical. You're feeling anxious and you're like, oh man, I have a test today. And these will make you feel better. So not only do you have music to make you feel better and to let your creativity go wild, but you can soothe yourself. Like, what? Look. Look at this. How calm. Breathe with them, watch. In, out. In, just get it out. Your dream, these jeans are your best friend. Musical, pre-ripped. You don't get any better than that, but guess what? These jeans do get better than that. Let me tell you, they're out of this world. Hang on, I'm coming to you. Look. They let your ankle breathe. You see that? They stop nice and tight as if they're gonna choke your ankle, but they don't. You have some give. They let your ankle breathe. Look, beautiful skin. Who knew? Beautiful stitching. More musical abilities right there. Look, the possibilities are endless. Look. Amazing. Ankle breathes. Music. Calm. Pre-ripped. It sounds like it can't get any better than that, right? But no. That's wrong. There's more. There's more. There's way more. For instance, you know, sometimes you find yourself and paper, right? You're just like, oh, I need to like tally something, or I gotta write something down. Guess what? These jeans can help you do that. How? Let me show you. Hold on, Jeanine's gonna show you. When you go like this, right? Look. Look at those lines. And you walk around like that, and it reminds you, oh yeah, three. Right? The other side can do that too. If you can't fit more than three, hey, you got this leg. One, two, three. One, two, three. Look at that. What? You can write notes to yourself. Look. You can make designs. You can be an artist and a musician. Some clouds. Let's, you know, swirl it up. Bam. And then you make music to go with it. Look at that. What's 2 plus 2? I don't know. Hold on. 1, 2, 3, 4. What? Amazing. It's all becoming clear now. Look at that. It's beautiful. Math and art and music. So versatile. And no, not that. No, no. Not every pair of jeans has this ability to softly make music. Loudly make music, has different textures, sounds like a washboard, it's amazing, it's a nostalgia for that, right? Who never used a washboard? You can flick it. You're like, hey, Jeanine, I'm not creative. And, you know, these are intimidating because, you know, music and writing and drawing and math, you know, it's just not your thing. And, you know, that's okay. That's okay. Because I'm here to tell you there's practical applications for these chains besides the ankle breathing. All right? I'm here to tell you, look, we're going to get weird. Boom, look. You can see the zipper. These are so tight. They're so tight on your body. You can see the zipper. Do you know how good that is? How many times you walk around and, you know, your zipper's down. And nobody can see that to tell you X, Y, Z. Examine your zipper. Now you never have to be embarrassed again. They can see it. So if it's down, you can pull it up. Someone will tell you, hey, Jeanine, X, Y, Z. And I'll be like, oh, thank you. Zip. Done. Look at that. Transparency, that's honesty. That is. Okay? That is pure honesty. Okay? Let me tell you something else. These jeans, see this? They've got these things. What these things are. Look. That, my friend, these things are for your belt. So, you know, you don't need them for these jeans because they're pretty, you know, they're pretty snug. That's the way, I'll tell you why they should be snug. But if you're feeling stylish, right, you can put a belt in this. See that everywhere. You practically see no one wear a belt nowadays. Look. But you can. You can needlessly wear a belt. So you can look super stylish with your lines, your music, your drawing, your math. Your breathing angles. I'm telling you, you're gonna look so good. You can add more beauty, even more to these jeans just by adding a belt. Any belt you want, you know, anything can match, right? Nice blue, but it's still kind of whitish, you know, white goes with everything. It's gonna look good. I'm telling you, it'll look good. You doubt me? No, no, Jeanine's telling me the truth. This is good. This is good. Right? We're gonna get even more awkward. Just hold on. Wait a minute. Look. My butt almost looks good in these jeans. You see that? Not it. Look. We have lines. More math going on. My butt almost looks good. That's hard to find with jeans. I'm telling you. These miracle jeans. Bam. It looks like I actually have an ass. All of London. Hey, Jeanine, you said you were gonna get back to how tight these jeans are. Oh, I'm gonna tell you, hold on. Because they're so snug, right? They're so tight. That's a good thing. You know why? Because when they're tight, they suck you in. Which means hanging out, you know? You're trying to, like, hide the jiggle. It just jiggles as you walk, you know what I mean? There's no jiggle here. There's no give. That's a beautiful thing, I'm telling you. You know why? It keeps everything nice and tight. Bam. Look at that. Sleek. Sleek. Looks nice. Keeps your kneecap. Music, like binaural microphones, look like an ASMR video. Both sides, left and right. Look at that. I'm telling you, it's wonderful. You can even look. We're going back to the relaxation because my brain's all over the place. I'm sorry. Fuck, hold on. I gotta fix myself. Okay. Back to the relaxation, right? So, you don't just have to rub to feel relaxed. Maybe you can scratch. Maybe you like scratching, right? Or even if you're not an artist, okay? Feeling flowy like an artist can help you feel better, I'm telling you. You know what you can do? You can make little designs. You can do this. You know, balance out that left and right side of your brain where we're crossing, yeah? I know. And some psychology in there. Scratch, 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 scratch. You will always have music when you scratch. Say you have a little itch, right? You just go other side. Look at that. Itch is gone and you get beautiful music out of it. Calming. Relaxing music out of it. Not every pair of jeans does this, I'm telling you. Quality denim. Quality. Jeanine doesn't sell crap, okay? Quality. This is quality. I know. And I'm not talking about my legs. I'm talking about the jeans. See? Music. Whoops. Breathing ankles. Squeezing it in, right? You don't have to push all, you know. Yeah, maybe you have a little... I don't know what to call them, little fatsicles, you know, hang, we all do, it's okay, you know, a little cellulite or something, you don't have to like, you don't have to punch it, it just stays, they're so tight, they stay so snug, you don't have to worry about yourself rolling away, right, it stays, these jeans do it all, they do it all. What's also great too, you can kind of move in them. They make little sounds when you move, right? But it gets you out of doing physical exercise. You can't really bend very well. Sometimes you have to, you know, if you're going to bend your knee, you kind of have to lift them, right? That's your exercise. You get to lift. Just like that. And then your knee can kind of bend. But not enough where you have to do gym, right? You wear these jeans, say you're in school, right? You're like, oh, I don't want to do gym class today. You don't have to. With these babies, you can't. They're too tight. And then you tell them, no, I'm sorry, I'm musically inclined. Gym just isn't for me. It can get you out of those sticky situations. Friend says, hey, want to go to the gym today? And you're like, no, I can't. You know, I didn't do laundry today. These are the only babies I have, right? They're on me. They're there. I'm not taking them off. But guess what? You know, it's a little difficult to, you know. It's just enough for you to walk, right? But it gets you out of those sticky situations. You don't feel like sweating. You don't feel like moving. You don't have to. Jeanine's telling you, you don't have to. Too tight, you can't, right? See that? I was inspired. I had to play it like a harp. I know. Beautiful. What's also great is it's not all fun and games, right? With jeans, not all fun and games. So sometimes, you know, someone really aggravates you, and you're like, oh, why is this guy here? He's bothering me. Take your beautiful jeans, right? And you just go, I don't want to deal with you today. Done. Poof, they're gone. They leave. Magic of the jeans. Has that cute little sound saying, get away. I don't feel like talking to you today. And this is the perfect part because you have the texture, right? You're saying the texture? Because you have the texture. Tell him softly, go away, you know, if you like him sometimes, but you're not feeling it today, you know what I mean? You can shoo-shoo them that way. Maybe if a child's coming up to you and it's like, oh, you want to play? You're like, no. It really just adds emphasis to what you're saying. But if it's someone you're really, you know, they kind of rub you the wrong way, they rub you the wrong way, you know what I mean? The texture is your best friend. Okay, you can go like this. He's a harsher, you know, flicking you. We're done. Nope. Bye bye. I'm gonna get new friends. Okay. Oh, you know, if you feel yucky when they're around, you're like, oh, those vibes. Just send it right back at them. These jeans, it'll bounce right off. All right, they're so tight. And so textured, they're just gonna get it, and then they're gonna fling them away from you. It's like a guardian angel. Like, what? Who? Who knew? It's amazing. You should take a moment for reference. Easy cleanup too. Say you're eating cookies, you know, having some cookies, and they go all the crumbs all over your pants, and you're like, how do I get rid of that? That's terrible. You don't need to worry. Our flicking power, right? And those crumbs go right away. Boom, boom. They slide. They're so tight, right? They're so tight. You know, those crumbs will slide off. Crumbs gone. You're clean. That's amazing. No, not every jean can do that. You know, if they're too loose, you have to put the folds in the wrong place, right? The folds shouldn't be here. It shouldn't be here, or here, or here. They should be right here, stopping your knee from moving. Okay, so you can get out of gym class, and you can get out of going to the gym with your friend. If those folds though, right, if they're too loose, your jeans are too loose, so many jeans are too loose. If they're too loose and you have those folds here, honey, those crumbs are gonna stay in the pockets, right? Like in the pockets. Look, in the pockets, they're gonna stay in those little ruts. Why would you, who needs that? What, are you gonna save them for later? No. Smooth. They just go. And don't worry about the rips. They're not deep, right? Like I said before, they don't go to the skin. Those crumbs are not touching you. Nobody's touching you. Nobody's touching you, okay? You're safe in these jeans, okay? You look good. But you're safe, right? No one's touching nothing. Nope. Not even those breathable ankles. This is just so they can breathe. No one's touching this either. But those crumbs are gone, right? There's no music, what? I'm feeling musical today, I'm sorry, I can't. The jeans, they get me excited. I know, you want them now, don't you? I know, look, they allow you to move enough to cross your leg. success when you cross your legs to all the musical abilities. Right? You're a little high-pitched on the knee. Just enough movement to function. That's all we need. You don't need any more, right? Let's not get greedy now. Let's see. Did I miss anything? I don't think so. I think they, you know, I think they speak for themselves. Although I do want to point out, we let them breathe, right? But not too much. Once again, we don't get greedy, right? You don't let this be too wide, you know, like the bell bottoms and the set. We don't, in the 70s, we don't do that here. These jeans, no. Very modern, you know, skinny jeans going on, keeping the flipper in. I know, we all got it, it's okay. But sometimes we don't want to see it, you know? Nice and tight, nice and snug, giving you a little hug. You know, maybe you need a friend and that gives you hugs, calms you. Gives you hugs. What more could you ask? Really? Writing, music, a friend, a flicker, you know, a guardian angel, a crumb repellent? Like, wow. It's almost too much. It's like you're wearing magic. You're wearing magic. Just tell you. But look, so stylish. This bottom part here. Lets the ankle breathe, just loose enough to let the ankle breathe. Because, you know, that's important. Show a little skin, but not everything, huh? We don't live in the 1800s anymore, do we? No, no. But because these are at the bottom near your feet, right? I took off my shoes just to keep your house clean. But if I was wearing shoes, right, I'm outside, I'm walking. Because that's as far as I'm going. I'm going to walk. What if the dirt gets in? And it ruins my breathable ankles? No. Like, we can't do that. Not up in here. Not when Jeanine's around. No. No. Not Jeanine's jeans. Look. These are closer to the ankle. Gives it a little hug, makes it feel loved. You know, it's so far away from your heart. Doesn't always feel the love. But it does now, okay? So give it a little hug, and it protects you from the dirt. So that dirt get kicked up, you know, and people run around. Maybe they're doing playing soccer on the dirt, whatever, I mean, whatever you do, right? It's not getting up in here. These ankles, aren't they beautiful? This leg underneath somewhere. Under these jeans is gonna stay beautiful, okay? Don't you worry, Jeanine's got you. These jeans, they think of everything. They're gonna protect you like a guardian angel, right, with a flicking. And they also protect your beautiful, breathable ankles. They protect the leg underneath. They keep you looking sexy. They get rid of all that little, you know, all the little cellulite and the little chub going on. What more could you ask for, honestly? Endless possibilities with style. I know. They look good. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. I know. They look fantastic on me. Thank you. I know. I know. You don't have to tell me. These speak for themselves. But I just wanted to point it out to you because I know... You felt you were missing these. You felt it inside. I could tell your poor ankles were crying with those big bottom jeans. They needed some skinny jeans. They needed some hugs, you know? Hug the lower body. You know what? It's even good for your circulation. Yeah? You heard me. The blood flows better with these on. It flows more healthy, you know what I mean? Like, I'm not a doctor, but I'm pretty sure it does. Pretty sure. Okay? Look at the circulation flow. You can feel it, can't you, from there? Yeah, I know. I can feel it from here, too. How much are they? Oh, Jeanine's got you, my friends, okay? They're only $100. Yeah. American dollars, okay? Make sure they're American dollars. What? I'm sorry. Were you listening? Listen to the music, darling. I'm gonna wash away what you said. I understand that hole's been in you for so long that it makes you a little grumpy. Let's do a little relaxation together before we move on. Ready? Okay. I'm gonna come a little closer. Hold on. We need to cuddle. Hang him. I'm coming. Alright, you ready for this? We're gonna do this. Breathe in. Breathe out. Look, we're making. Feeling good. I'll go to the other side. Hang on. Oh, I'm running away. I can't keep it. Ready? Get some of that nervous energy out. Give me a little anxiety, I'm not gonna lie. So much better, don't you? I know. They're magical. Alright. I forgive you. I get the hole was there. But these jeans are here to help you. Okay? Yes, they're $100 American, but wait. You didn't let me finish. We're calm now. You can get these for 5 easy payments think of that. See, that is pretty generous. These genes, the circulation, it makes me feel generous. So I'm thinking clear, right? Because my legs are good. And my ankles can breathe. Still too much for you, huh? Hey, what is it? Oh. It's your birthday. Well, happy birthday. I didn't know that. Holy crap. Okay. Well, you should have told me. I can make that easier for you, right? Hear me out. Instead of five easy payments of $20, right? Five easy payments of $20. You can instead pay because it's your birthday, because I love you and the jeans made me relaxed. You can have two payments of $50. Easy payments, my friend. Easy payments. Yeah. You can pay these off faster so you can own them. I know. You can buy yourself a gift. These jeans are it. Look. You can look as good as Jeanine. You can get out of gym class with Jeanine. You can make music and tally up your math and write your little notes. No. You don't want to sketch and you don't have paper, you know? You're in the middle of a meeting and you're like, I don't want to be here. Just sketch. Who needs an etch-a-sketch when you got jeans? These jeans. Remember, I have them in the car for you. You want to buy them for yourself? You gotta treat yourself, right? Calm down before you have to think about it. Self-care. This is self-care. That hugs you. It makes you feel good. And it's healthy because you got rid of the chub, right? You're nice and sleek, so you feel sexy. Right? You got the beautiful lines going on over here. You got honesty going on. Like, what? You can style it up. Your butt almost looks good. You can't not feel good in these jeans. You have to buy it. Look, as your friend, right? As the person who walked into your house without your permission, and you just let me talk to you. You know, I appreciate you more than you know. Okay? You don't know me from a hole in the head. I come in and I'm like, hey, I'm gonna make your day better. Happy birthday. Jeans. Versatile. Jeans. No one ever found jeans. You can't find these anywhere. Just through Jeanine. Okay? They are the best jeans you will ever have. These are the best birthday present can ever give yourself, okay? Ever give yourself. Give yourself the gift of relaxation, of creativity, endless creativity. You can go as wild as you feel. Look what's amazing. You can be honest. This can inspire you to be honest with yourself. To be fashionable, right? To almost look amazing. Look amazing. Stylish. You don't have to do this anymore to be modern. You know what I mean? You get those rips pre-made. Jeanine, scratch those in for you. Just for you. And they're in perfect places, right? They're not exactly the same because who needs symmetry? We don't do that here. No, look. Different. Different. These are different. You're not gonna find these anywhere. They're unique. You can't find jeans like this anywhere that are so loving. They're like a gift from God. Like, you can't say no to that. I know, that discount, two payments of $50 versus five payments of $20, That discount's amazing just for you, because I love you very much. I know. It's your birthday. Like, I feel it, right? The circulation's flowing properly. I can tell. I can see clearly now, because my jeans aren't cutting off my brain.
I know, some jeans
do. I don't know. It's scary. I'm protecting you right now, okay? Jeanine's protecting you. I love you so much, you birthday person.
Yeah,
I know. Please, please, buy the jeans. Do yourself a favor. Do yourself a favor. I came in here, I had a feeling, right? Because the circulation's happening. My intuition was open. I could tell you needed me. And I came in to fill the hole for you. I had no idea it was your birthday. That's funny. That was just, you know, that was just a quirk. But you're lucky. That was a beautiful coincidence. Your guardian angels, right? Told me, yo, Jeanine, this one's a birthday friend. And you know what's even better? For your birthday, right? People, they give you money. Give you a little money. Guess what? Where are you gonna put that money? This was no, you don't use a wallet. We don't do that up in here. You don't need a wallet with these jeans. What do they have? Your change. You never have to go searching ever again to find your change. Ever. Look at this one on the other side. Symmetry sometimes is okay. Right? Sometimes symmetry makes sense. And we even have it on the butt. Look. Who does that? No one puts it on the butt. Look. Right in the front. Just for you. You can keep your money here, right? The money you get for your birthday, put it right in the front. Put the change right here, because he wants change, you know? He wants to go digging for change. No, but we got you. You have a mini pocket for your change. Money up in the front, that way, you know, somebody tries to get it. Oh, no, they can't. Your jeans are too tight. They can't get in there. Only you can get in there, right? Because you have to, like, move. Make yourself get in there, right? Birthday, money, and security. All in one. I know. What? Amazing. But if you get other little gifts, right? Like, I don't know, like a scratch ticket that you know is a loser because, you know, every time that person gives you a scratch ticket, it's a loser. You can stick it in the back pockets. The back pockets. Okay? Because you don't care if someone takes those, but honestly, these are so tight, right? No one's gonna get in there. No one's gonna get in there. And your butt looks almost so good. No one's gonna touch it. They're just gonna admire it from afar. Yeah. I know. Oh. You want me to get those jeans for you? I can go out the car. Don't lock the door on me. I'm gonna let myself in, right? I'm here to help. These are for you, okay? For your birthday, because I love you. I know, stranger, I love you too. Rock. See, you make my heart sing. Like what? That's what my heart's saying. Just for you. We can even, you know, happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Hey. Hey. I don't know. I just thought of it. An inspiration. The circulation, I'm telling you. Opens you up. You want me to go get the jeans? Just two payments. You pay them off and you own them. Not everybody owns their jeans. But you can. Because it's your birthday and you deserve it. You deserve relaxation and modesty and fashion and an almost good looking butt. You deserve it. I know. You deserve the protection, the crumb control. Honey, you deserve it all. You want these? I know you do. I know you do. You can think. I'll wait. Think about it. sure it's cash, okay? I'll go get them for you in a minute, okay? Just make sure you pay me in cash. All right, good. All right. I'll give you my number, all right? So you can... I'll write it on your jeans for you, what my number is, okay? I'll write it on there, okay? Just don't scratch it away, okay? I'll write it on the jeans for you. You can call me. Full refund if you're not satisfied, but, you know, I'm sorry. You gotta be sick if you don't like these jeans. It's, some people try to tell me they don't. I know, what? But no, you're gonna be rocking it on your birthday. You got the gear. Nowhere to put it. You have possibilities. Not everybody does. You're so lucky. Oh my gosh. It was like meant to be on your birthday. You know what I mean? Treating yourself. I love that. I love that. You know, self-care. It's so important. So important. All right, darling. I'm gonna go get that for you. Happy birthday, Dawn. I'm gonna get you your gift, okay? All right, you just hold on. I'll go get it.